Pro Day for eligible college football players is a time to shine and up their current draft stock in front of their favorite NFL teams. But another cornerback has injured himself during the workouts. UCLA's Fabian Moreau got hurt during a bench press workout, causing him to withdraw from the rest of the day. Head coach for the Bruins, Jim Mora, said the injury was nothing to worry about. If this doesn't hurt him too bad, you could see Fabian get picked up in the first round.